here they are. Next morning, it's been about 7-8 hours since they were born. We've got 12 viable piglets so far. We did have one that wasn't viable. We had to put down, which is kind of sad, but it was better for it that way. I don't know, wasn't born right. But the rest of them doing pretty good. And she passed the rest of her placenta and stuff, so it looks like she's going to be okay. Good job, Sweetie.